Hello and welcome to the first Overgrowth tutorial. Today you will learn how to import your own custom animation to use as idle or moving animation. So first off, I'm going to load an item, press the browse button, and I go into data, objects, IGF characters, and load the guard model. So now I'm just going to click over there in the distance. And there we have our little rabbit. So bring him out of the ground and press Ctrl R to enter the rigging editor. And in here we're just gonna load a skeleton, so press load. And then go into the data folders. And into the skeletons folder and open that file you see there. So now we have the skeleton, so press Ctrl A to enter the animation editor. I'm just going to make a very quick animation here, just to show you it's working. Oop. So we got some fancy hand movement going on here. And then I move my selected timeline space there and press the create new keyframe. And then I'm just gonna copy this here so we can have it loop. And then I change the timeline space here. I'll play that there. Yeah, it looks pretty good. And now we only have to save this so we can load it later for use in the engine. So I'm gonna call this one tutorial. So just save that there, and then you press escape to exit the animation editor, and minimize the game, open up the games folder. So go into the data folder and into the scripts folder there, and then you open up aschar.as in your notepad. I'm using notepad++ here because I like that. And there is the piece of code we're looking for. Here are the animations. You can just swap those out for your own. I called mine tutorial before, so I'm just gonna write that there. This is the idle animation. And then you save that, and then you go into the game, press 8 to get Robbert. And there you have it. So, I suggest you rate, comment, and subscribe to me. I would really appreciate that. And if you have any requests for tutorials, you can just send me a comment or PM or something, and I'll add it to the request list. So, yeah, have a nice day.